reducing, we're teasing the melody with the sound.
The key for me is, it sounds like the same for you, is removing stuff.
And then whoop, back down, and that'll create like a dramatic moment.
Now this comes in a little bit abrupt, but that might actually give a good effect on the dance floor.
I'm not gonna give you everything, but I'm gonna give you the good stuff.
You can get an aspect of how we create and then how we perform. Mm-hmm.